Please help me.
Who are you?
I beg of you.
Lunaria, a world blessed by the light, the stars, and the moon of seven colors. With the birth of mankind came the shadow of the Dark Lord, followed by a horde of fearsome warriors. The four races of Lunaria were stunned and horrified by the awful destruction brought on by the Dark Lord. But from the shadows came mankind's last hope, the Guardian of Light, Blade Dancer Gerard. His powers flowed from the luminescent moon, and he laid low dozens of enemies with every blow. He pushed the Dark Lord's forces back into the east. However, just as victory seemed assured, the Dread Knight, a mysterious warrior and champion of the Dark Lord, appeared. In this time of crisis, the Blade Dancer simply vanished. All hope was lost as the shadow of the Dark Lord engulfed the world. But then, the darkness drew back, and the Dark Lord fell from power. Who toppled the Dark Lord from his throne? The answer to this riddle lies hidden on the remote island of Fool. 1,000 years have passed, and a lone ship sails from Galatia, searching for adventure.
Mm-hmm.